Gotcha!
Meatball, trust your bonbon attack!
I'll try! I will!
Meowpaw, I finally found you!
The 100th Ninja Orangutan!
That's me! And I'm here to defeat you, Meowpaw! You're so predictable, Meowpaw. I know every move of your frog style. The frog tongue is mine.
No! We gotta help Meowpaw.
Leave it to me.
Hello, Master Kato.
After the hard training that you did, in the final Cat Fu show, you'll have to commit.
Final show? What does that mean?
Each of you will perform a Cat Fu style, and all together a routine you will try. Pilu, you will do Ladybug style. Delicate and controlled, it achieves every goal. Lampo, you'll do dragonfly style. Instinctive and fast, the surprise ending's a blast. Meatball, you'll do bumblebee style. Strong and winning, with its bonbon spinning. Milady, you'll do the bee style. Determined and gentle, precision physical and mental.
Meowpaw had no way to escape. The orangutans had him cornered. Was he going to face them or give up? He could fight with the frog tongue and use his battle cry. Meowpaw decided to face them. He knew Cat Fu moves better than anyone else. His frog style was legendary, unique, absolutely unbeatable. That day, Meowpaw fought against 99 ninja orangutans. And with that battle, Grandpa became a Cat Fu legend. Master Kato, we need you.
Be calm, milady. I have ears to hear, and I have been listening. This must be the disciple. What is his talent?
Danger sense, whenever he's hungry for spaghetti and meatballs.
Are you ready? There is but one steep way to the secrets of Cat Fu.
I have to climb up there to learn Cat Fu.
Look at the positive side. The way back down will be easy and fast.
Cat Fu is the art of agility and speed. Follow my steps. Wow. Use your imagination. Be unpredictable.
Wow.
Have courage. Every obstacle is an opportunity to improve. Watch me.
Whoa!
That was the leap and bounce move. Let's see what you can do.
Well, I don't think...
You can do it!
Okay. Oops, sorry. Every obstacle is... Come courage.
If the cat catcher ever tries to clamp you, do the freaked out flip. See? It's easy. Lampo, you first. Nice! Now, Pilu?
M'lady, was it okay?
You've mastered the freaked out part, Pilu. You just need to work on the flip. Meatball, now you try.
I can't do it, m'lady. My bonbon is too big.
Your bonbon is strong. You can do a flying bonbon attack.
Flying? I can barely jump.
Come on, Meatball, try.
Jump!
Bonbon attack!
Because I wanted to reach the ultimate mastery of cat foo.
Your progress in cat foo is most impressive, m'lady.
Thank you, Master Kato. I think I'm ready. I'll face any challenge to achieve the ultimate mastery of cat foo.
Wise words. But one obstacle lies in your path. You must defeat the super ninja. Nimble as a cat, quick as a cat, and stealthy as a cat.
But he's not a cat. How can I defeat him?
Brute force can't win, if that's your aim. You have to beat him at his own game.
All right, super ninja. It's just the two of us. Headlock! That was easier than I thought. Master Kato, how can I win?
Brute force can't win, if that's your aim.
I'll have to beat him at his own game.
Congratulations, m'lady. By defeating the Super Ninja White Orangutan, you achieved ultimate mastery of cat foo.
That's because Lampo doesn't know cat foo. I do.
I'm going to teach you cat foo in order to bring out the best in you.
Me not thirsty now.
Cat foo is the most ancient of the feline arts. It'll teach you to control your power to start.
Master Kato wants you to complete the obstacle course run.
And the glass must stay full until you are done.
Understand. Go!
You are ruining my obstacle course!
Oh!
Bad, bad, very bad. See, the glass is full.
Igor did it. Yes!
Grandpa, I want to learn frog style.
You might get confused during the show, m'lady.
Don't worry, Grandpa. I won't.
If you insist.
Subscribe to the channel!